God's in the business of answering prayer, and I know he's gonna answer mine. He did it for Moses, he did it for David, he's been doing it for a long, long time. And if you hurt and cast you down, get in heaven and bear, well, I take you to the Lord of above. Cause God's in the business of answering prayer.
God's in the business of love. I was walking down the street when I met a man, and his head was hanging low to the ground. I said, hey, minister, can I give you a hand? Let me tell you what a secret I found. I sang him a song, and then he sang along, and all it was the tears filled in his eyes. Say, what a shame, as the world plays his games, and poor people never realize.
God's in the business of answering prayer, and I know we're gonna answer mine.
Come on,
man. He did it for Moses, he did it for David, he's been doing it for a long, long time. Now if the word got you down, get heaven and prayer, well, I take you to the Lord of above. Cause God's in the business of answering prayer.
God's in the business of love. Life can bring you moments of heartache and pain. Let me tell you, they're not easy to bear. Sure there's sunshine, sure there's rain. I'm sure that there's a God who cares. So why do we climb a mountain when my faith weak and pray and make a call in the sea? So why do you keep fighting when you're good to delight in the peace, joy, and love that rules?
He did it for Moses, he did it for David, he's been doing it for a long, long time.
When he first got you down, get heaven